How many of you have considered the actual possibility of a relationship with a synthetic? They're primitive, right? They're robotic. But what if they weren't?
We're the fastest growing startup in the human relationship market.
My drive is to create synthetic people who will become companions for us.
So, I'd like us to be a couple.
What you're feeling is a program. Machines don't really feel the way people do. Hi.
Oh, hey.
I ran a match with you and me.
Your chances of a successful relationship are 0%. There is a fundamental incompatibility.
I have to show you something.
You don't oversee the synthetics division at the lab. You're a creation of it. It was a test. I had no idea you would evolve like this.
Do you feel? Yes.
There's a line, though. Humans on one side, machines on the other.
There's no humanity inside something that can be turned off.
Who's gonna love someone who's not real? Tell me I'm real. Tell me I'm real to you.